Follow me. Group up!
Nay!
Oh, yeah, I gotta turn my music off.
Ha! I be the scourge of these waters!
Rakuta, you're a stupid human being.
That's rude. At least my head isn't dumb.
At least my ears aren't awkwardly low on my head like a Simpsons character.
At least my lips aren't the same level as my nipples.
And it wasn't a Simpson character. You're Crocker from, you know, Mr. Crocker from Fairly Odd Parents. That's who you are. Your ears are on your neck.
I don't even know who that is.
Everybody watches Fairly Odd Parents.
No, but I don't remember
his
Crocker.
His name is Crocker. I don't think anybody called him Mr. Crocker. I think he had a first name. Maybe his first name was Crocker.
What a terrible name.
I think it was his last name, though. Nobody has a ridiculous first name as Crocker. Maybe that was his last name and his first name.
Are you gonna tank this? Yeah. You want me to pull it and let you tank it?
Okay.
Sorry. I be the scourge.
All attack.
I like how we're in a Congo line. His first name was Denzel. Let's make it hot.
Maybe heard it any slower, Barracuda, please, thank you.
I could if you really wanted me to.
A little unstable.
Zoom, zoom, zoom. See, he didn't hit level 2, and Kefri killed him, and that was it. Or grabbed him, sorry.
They could be left. You're fine. Have fun.
I am having fun. That tower's almost dead, by the way.
Oh, wow.
Get on the next wave.
Seems pretty fair there, Barracuda.
It is. Pretty fun.
Are you actually gonna get it?
Yeah, we're gonna get on the swift.
A 2 minute and 20 second tower?
And a ranked me.
2 minute, 19 second tower, that's ridiculous. You're probably gonna gank left. You're dead, by the way.
I don't wanna die, still. I'm not
that
dead.
That is stupid, by the way.
I'm not dead, Stealth. I'm still alive.
Tower. Anubis is mid. I don't know where the Fenrir is. He's level 4.
Do you want to come get your tower too, or?
Yeah, sure. let's lane swap, you and I.
Alright, sounds good. Let's make it hot. Hey, Stealth, I have 3 kills already.
I don't know if I want to play Swain today. I mean, I want to play Swain today. You're not gonna win. I'm just gonna kill everybody and everything.
On my way. Set up an ambush here. Counter on you, Stealth. Yeah, on you.
I don't have a silence.
They can't follow me because they'll get stunned.
Go back on. Fight him. Okay.
Finald's down.
I have a root, but I don't want to do it. I have a silence now. Let's go back in.
No, I'm not listening to you anymore. You almost killed me.
You have full health.
What?
Help me, Barracuda.
No, you're crazy. Help. No.
They're on the purple.
Stop trying to kill me.
Look, we got the purple.
No, you didn't.
No, we didn't.
Hold that! Kaboom! Your right tower is under attack. Now I'm angry.
Let's go. Group up.
Why are soul auto attacks so hard to hit? Aww, I missed that. Aww. South, I suck. Do you blink? He does. Oh god. Or it was just a deliberate bait. That's what it was. Yeah, I should have killed that Hui like way easier. I messed up pretty bad. Sorry to respawn, he just died. Yeah, I should have just thrown the two on the opposite side, or just like ran up right next to him to guarantee the auto attacks. My team's actually like not that far ahead. A lot of our gold's on me. Or the difference.
Killing spree! Kepri ulted himself and I got Anubis stun and ulted. I can't believe Kepri ulted himself.
Me either. Been here long enough. Your right tower has been destroyed. No, pull around the corner. A perfect spot, I think. Let's go. Your middle tower is under attack.
Yes.
Anubis is coming in. Watch out, Kepri's gonna ult himself.
Your middle tower is under attack. Ultimate is ready. Set up an ambush here.
On my way. Yep, Kepri didn't.
Kepri?
I'm telling you, he doesn't know how to play smite.
Kepri? 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 Kepri?
Is he still attacking Joel?
Attack!
Kepri? Anubis is weak with no ult in the back. Anubis is dead. Shut down. Kepri?
Attack. Let's go!
Nobody's chasing me.
I literally got 100%ed by Anubis, and he just didn't ult me. Nubis is low under tower.
Who are you, Alta?
Been here long.
Attack.
An enemy has been
ultimate
slain.
Is ready.
Hold up.
Attack middle lane.
Nubis really look on the side over here.
Kong's in the back, he's really low. He's like one shot behind. His burst
comes down. I don't have any cooldowns.
Attack.
An enemy has been slain.
Been here long enough.
Group up.
Okay, so now's like the awkward part of the game where like I have a really big lead. But I'm not like able to translate it into anything at the moment. Like I have a 1400 gold over my lane. So I need to get like a few less hits too.
Enemy missing right ultimate down.
Anubis blink cooldown.
Where was he?
Left lane.
Gotcha.
Yes, this I like. Been here long enough. Watch the curve.
Pushing that tower south wouldn't really do much. They're getting out pressured mid a lot. I pretty much have to win the split push and then not get rotated on.
That's a Fenrir ult down.
Oh, I'm coming.
An ally has been
slain. Oh god, this is awkward.
Uh oh. Where is our team at?
You have been rampage.
We don't have a team. Your middle tower is under attack. Jeffrey's just in at full health watching the fight.
Oh, Thanatos just in an awkward spot, and then we like ran five people.
Been here long enough.
Yeah, I shouldn't have positioned myself with stealth. I should have had a more defensive positioning there. Positioning myself with stealth didn't really allow me to do any damage in that fight, and we split up the fight a lot. So I should have been, I should have taken a much more defensive position.
Enemies at the Gold Fury.
Did Stealth just say Kepri is not a good god? Oh my gosh.
On my way.
There. Just four or five there.
I don't think they're on it. They haven't got it yet.
Anubis is really low. So is their Fenrir. They're all low. I have abilities here, right now.
I'm trying to body block them for you. What?
No, I got dotted.
My two hit him, made the explosion, and didn't do anything. And it, like, it made the animation of hitting him, then it exploded on a wall behind him. Never sure though where that went. I did a lot of work there. That was a really good team, but
some damage? More please. Let's go.
I will go.
That was pretty awkward. I'm not sure where my two just went. Well, I mean, I know where it went, but I'm not sure how it got there. Hey, Jay Jude, how you doing, man?
Enemy spotted.
Let's go.
On my
way.
On my.
I have a dash in four. Washington's behind, and they're teleporting in behind. I have silence in two. Wukong's behind us.
Oh, we can just do gold. Oh god. Team!
They've got a double thrown into the thingy. The tower, that's what they're called.
They just changed the name of those things.
Enemy spotted. On my way. Retreat.
Rejected, and I couldn't hear them.
An ally has been slain.
Been here long enough.
Enemy over there.
Something hitting too.
On my way.
I think I'm good.
An ally has been slain.
I got a back self. It's just you and Thin.
That's fine.
Anubis ult down.
Be careful!
Now I'm angry!
completely forgot that I had right buff on me. I remember, and that's why I went to the wave, and then I forgot, and then. Yep.
Been here long enough.
Careful, middle. On my way.
I'm coming mid.
It's a Anubis ult, Anubis blink, Xington jumps.
Attack middle lane. Attack middle lane.
You're alone right now. Two defense is in here.
An ally has been slain. Walk the plank.
Kaboom! Been here long enough.
Wukong ult down. Oh, that was all the user right there.
Enemies in middle lane.
Goodness gracious, Finn has ult still.
He used it at the very beginning of the fight. I think they're going fire.
And Anubis beads. I'm surprised he didn't beads when he killed him earlier. I don't know. Those people shouldn't have all those abilities up, but I guess they do.
I don't really burn beads.
Enemies at the fire giant.
You can do it.
He's gonna steal it with his dot. He didn't steal it.
Dang, he almost got it.
Breaking down.
Enemies spotted. My teammates aren't doing too much damage at the moment. I'm pretty much our main damage source. It was kind of greedy for me to go for the mid tower there. Your red's up still. Actually, I don't know if I should get it or not. How much magic power do you have?
309. We're in mid right now.
Enemies in middle.
So I spend a lot of time rotating mid, but we're continually losing.
They're going left jungle. They're going to gold probably.
Yeah.
Enemies at the gold fury.
Some damage. More please.
Enemies at the gold fury.
Are we gonna defend second tiers?
They're probably gonna go left right now.
Stop right there! Ha! Breaking down! Ooh, a little
table. They don't have a tower over here.
Tier is a little deep.
Wukong's half.
Now I've been here long enough.
Are we gonna kill Wukong?
Hold up. Got you. Yeah.
Oh, they're all like one shot. I have a silence in two.
No way. Woo. Nice. Oh, we're calling live thing. Dang, I got destroyed by Hugi apparently.
No, still not funny.
I didn't actually know I got that weak that fast. I guess he marked me and then like hit me with a lot of auto attacks. But it wasn't like CC'd at all. I guess he hit me with like every single auto attack. That was a really good team fight, boss. Kinda surprised we won it, but they like fought in between towers and Wukong had to blow us all really early.
Hitting
enemies in middle lane!
Let's make it hump! A little unstable!
I'd be careful stepping out there.
Yeah. That tier just like walked up to four people.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I don't know what he's doing. I think I was, yeah, I was on the right with him. That's too bad. Tyr actually like walked up to five people right there.
That should do it. Yeah. Now I'm angry. Ha! Let's go.
Yeah. Wukong's behind you. So are the people.
Retreat. Oops.
Stop right there.
Wait, red took your red book. Hey, Creature Factory, how you doing, man? So in these fights, I guess I want to make sure my passive's up, and then I have to play as, like, super defensive.
Oh my goodness, Tyr has no magic resistance.
He's just dying.
That really was just, like, dying so quickly. Oh no, you're the fake one.
Enemies at the fire giant.
Watch the cards.
They just got him. Our team needs to just stop dying.
Good God.
Your right tower is under attack.
Breaking down!
Your right tower has been destroyed.
I actually don't want to sell this because I really need that 100 health.
Oi.
Oi, on it! Right.
Let's go!
Now
attack. I'm angry!
Jerked my mouse across and then go across. But I have another one in 45 seconds, so. Should be good by the next Phoenix, I think.
Been here long enough.
Killing spree.
Why are they not out the Phoenixes? I'm alive right now. 4 seconds.
Oh.
Well, our team just did absolutely nothing this game. They got picked so many times. Kepri never ulted anybody.
Ooh,
he started ulting tier late game, but that did nothing, because... Nothing.
Oh, that was good. Well, I think we lost.
We sure did.
sadly.
And I had to follow around these four teammates all the time, so I got just as many deaths as them. Because after they would suicide.
Yeah, my late game was
no more. After they would suicide, then I would just get 1v4'd. It was a lot of fun.
My late game, I had such a good early game. Like, I got really far ahead, we got first blood, I got 3 kills. But then, like, team didn't
transition. Like, our 14,000 damage Thanatos is saying that Nox is the reason we lost. Mm.